This is La Jeune Fille Russe, and again, it's the work of the female composer, Pauline Duchambge.
Thank you.